And I'd like to return you to the amazing music of the John Flanagan Trio. Thinking about people like him
and how much joy they bring to other people. People aren't afraid to kind of be a bit crazy and outside the box. And as a testament to that, you can look on YouTube and see all the people that gathered on the corner after he died and did all his dance moves in tribute. And so he's called the Cute Dancing Man. This song's called You Make the World Beautiful.
Yes.
Okay.
That kind of drinking.
Okay. So it's called In My Cups. Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
Stages of grief here. after you do all the heavy drinking, then you come back to the just solo contemplative. Look, I'm no psychologist, so I don't know exactly the stages. But anyone out there know the?
denial's
one. We do actually have a psychologist in the front row.
Okay, yeah. So what do we got? Denial.
I'll be four.
Okay, four.
Anger.
What about anger?
Acceptance.
Acceptance. Just three?
Denial.
What was the other one? Denial, look at that.
Beer, wine, and whiskey.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we captured those ones in the last song. Anyway, I'm not sure what this one is, but maybe acceptance. Because, yeah, this is kind of a sad song, but it's a song about, you are self-aware about needing some...
It's a mindfulness song, isn't it?
Maybe mindfulness song, yes. It's very new agey. It's a song about being aware about what you need, needing some time alone. So this happens after the heavy drinking. It's called Leave Me to My Blues. Leave me to my blues tonight. You can't right every wrong and every sadness is playing like music in me. Leave me to my blues tonight. comes on now and then. I don't know why, I don't know when. Out of the shadows of the early evening, I hope you understand. Leave me in my blue. Refuses the call.
Pacific War. Only a staunch pacifist can walk free. And that's not what you claim to be. Man stands up with courage, doesn't try to hide. And now it's due to ease from the inside. Free jobs are setting free. What kind of country do we want to be? Put a man in a cell for what he believes. Free jobs are setting free.
To complain about when I'm broken
much. I want to say a big thanks one more time to Liz Frencham and Daniel Watkins for starting. I'm really excited that we got to record together for the very first time and capture what we do live on the album. We've also got some brand new tea towels hot off the press for those who like drying dishes. It makes you want to do the dishes, you know, just so you can use that tea towel.
And I would say, like, for those really tough stains. Yes. John's face.
Yeah, you do always say that, don't you?
I've always said it since like yesterday.
You can use me for polishing the wine glasses.
Beautiful. And a big thanks once again to everyone involved in making tonight happen. We got here and there were about 10 people who greeted us. You know, we were all part of so many people part of making tonight happen. Mike and everyone involved. But I think so, Sam guys. So let's have a big applause for everyone involved. A song, a last song. It's a song called Young Minds. Thanks so much for having us. Here it is. Yeah. guys have been a beautiful, really beautiful audience. Thanks so much. It's a pleasure to play for such a great listening audience and really responding. Your energy is beautiful. Thanks so much. It's been a pleasure to play for you. And you can sing along to this one. It goes like this. And all things will come right in the end. This will help you show you how it goes.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Can
we
hear
that again? Two, three, four. All things will come right in the end.
Yeah, you can do it really low if you want.
And then second line. Nothing comes of desperation. Nothing comes of desperation. And it's exactly like the first line. All things will come right in the end. Have another go. All things will come right in the end. When we let go of desperation. When we let go of desperation. We put it all together, yeah?
Yes.
Two.
I was reborn in heartbreak's ashes, no longer.